Tonight, the Iowa women beat Memphis State down in the Carver-Hawkeye Arena. Lynn Kennedy to Lisa Long for the basket. Iowa up 6-4. Memphis State having trouble. Lynn Kennedy steals Ice Edwards for the layup. Hawkeyes by 12 in the first half. Now, Memphis State upset North Carolina State yesterday, but Tigers cut Iowa's lead to 4 late in the half on Phyllis Vaughn's jumper. Yet Iowa had a big second half, and they win the inaugural Amana Women's Basketball Classic, the final 77-56.